Ooh, safe one. So we gotta go to the cave. Is it a treasure chest? Dead end. There's nobody here. Jeez, not another one of these things. Jeez. I've had a ton of heartless. Oh, ow. So I guess I can't block that. Out of magic, I'm just going to. I'm out of potions, too. Those thrusts. Oh, really? There's some hidden behind there? Start blowing those things up a bit more.
Yeah.
Ow. I do have something new, don't I? Ooh, fire actually is gonna be good in there. Cause those heartless that surround me? Yeah. Fire isn't a single target spell anymore. Jeez, I keep hitting the wrong one. Well, okay. I keep hitting fire when I should be going for Blizzard. Claws are wanting something, wanting to do something else when my mind is saying you need to be doing this. Free. Miss me. I can't use my drive. I'm missing Goofy. I need Goofy to do my drive. I love how they give you that mechanic and then they take it away from you for a few of the fights. Normal heartless is annoying. There we go. Hyper healing? I don't know what hyper healing is. Just had to spam that MP. Oh. Except for the Hun has probably done something. Alright, so... instantly close in and attack on far enemies. It's action. How much AP boost do I have? Ooh. Hyper healing for the win! Oh, that's what I want, is I want target attack. Actually, no, Donald, I want to keep him on technique attack. Because with his AoE, it just makes things a lot easier. Am I seriously out of potions? Yep, I am. I need to buy potions. Geez, gotta get a scolding.
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Is the shop still here? Because I'd like to buy some more pots. Oh, there it is. They moved it. Buy it all. Alright, now that stuff is burned, is there any treasure in here? Save. To the summit we go. Well, these are new Heartless.
Yeah.
Frost shard, okay. Another AP boost, nice. Frusher. AP boost, I got 3. I wonder if I should just pump them all into Sora. I mean, might as well. At least the 2 for now. I'll leave 1 for now. 1 open. Oh my.
Attack!
What? Okay. Defeat all the heartless, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no way that this is defeat all the heartless. It's defeat as many as you can. She's not.
Yes, Captain.
Look out.
Avalanche.
Whoa!
was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
First she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be.
Ping! Captain!
Oh, boy! You're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise. I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid.
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, I mean, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Sweet. I just got the information on how to pick up my badge for Pack South. Let's see, Mulan's abilities.
Oh. Fire boost?
Dragon Blaze, Flame Tongue, Mushu Fire. Mushu Fire. Auto Limit? Automatically sets the reaction command to limit. If limit is usable. Still one left. Red rocket. Interesting. So anything up here?